Stefano Vignaroli, who lives in a Roman suburb near the closed landfill, started out as an environmental campaigner and became a career politician. He's joined the Five Star Movement Party and been elected to the Italian Parliament. The Malagrotta domestic waste landfill was closed, but there's also the issue of industrial waste, and Italy is doing even worse in this department.
Si stima che il fatturato dell'illecito sui reati ambientali arriva a toccare anche 14 miliardi. Probabilmente dopo la droga e le armi il business dei rifiuti è uno dei più remunerativi.